Slasher 5. Oh, it's in a mansion. Dude, are we at fucking the school back to or the clock place? What was it? In Back to the
No, no,
Future?
no, 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 no. Back to the Future. No. This is the coroner's office. Look at the sign.
I can't see
The
that.
clock tower.
Oh, up in the never mind, on the
See that? The
left.
tower
On
you're
the
talking about?
left. I was looking in the little tiny picture.
I don't want to be a
Okay.
slasher.
Look
I'm
at you.
afraid I'll jump off the map.
Come here, little fella. What are you
Get the
screaming
fuck away from me.
about?
Go mad again. Go mad again. Get away from me, faggot.
Get away from me!
I was away from you.
Swing back.
The same it is the No, why am I swinging that way? Why every time I go to fight Krector, I swing at him and I just 180 and swing at the fucking nearest wall.
See you, composer.
Oh my God, I put me on a completely different level. Oh, there's so many different levels. What the hell?
Okay, how do you get to
Wait,
another
who's on my
level?
team? Matt's on my team?
Matt, yeah.
Oh,
Are you guys just trying to fight each other?
No. Bright light. Bright light.
I think
Bright
I'm in
light,
a
Matt.
daze right now.
Bright light, Matt. I was in the middle of explaining what just happened between me and Matt, and I turned around and saw the door wave behind me. I'm like, shit, he's in the room. No, I saw Matt moving, right? And I just saw the outline of someone. And he starts standing where you saw him, and I'm like peeking around the corner trying to get his attention, flashing the flashlight at him, thinking it's you. I was trying to fuck with you. I was trying to fuck with the slasher, thinking it's Matt, and here's my teammate. I was poking out. I'm just like click 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 click, take cover. Click 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 click, take cover. And I'm like, why is he not chasing me?
Someone's fucking right next to me, I know they are.
Drew, stop shining your flashlight, dude! God!
It's not me.
That's Matt!
Run. What?
Just put the moves on him.
Sure did.
Put the straight up moves. Bruh. This is crazy. This is crazy, dude. He's still chasing me. Oh my God, I'm sweating right now. I've broken a sweat. Oh Jesus!
He's in here with me, damn it!
Bright light, bright light. Oh.
I'm in the bed, sweating so hard right now. I can't turn on my flashlight.
This map is so terrifying.
Because you don't know what's happening. I had no head. Matt was trying to kill me for so long. I ran from him for so long, dude. It was so terrifying because all I did was run the whole time.
I quite like being the runner on that one, dude, because you can't just run around.
What?
That's you, never mind.
Who? Where are
Stop!
You?
Stop! Stop doing that!
What? Who's on my team?
Your flashlight! I'm on your team!
Okay, I don't know where you are.
Just be quiet! I saw your flashlight!
It's a rave!
Is that your flashlight?
Do you see it, sir?
Okay, I don't see it anymore. No.
Just gonna walk around flashing my flashlight. So when he comes around the corner, I'm gonna be so fucking terrified.
Strength in numbers.
Dude, I'm strobe lighting this shit. Oh my god. Oh
yeah,
my god.
About to give me a stroke.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
Dude, that's me, that's me.
No, it's not. No, it's not.
Yeah, it is.
No,
yeah,
it's not. He has a machete. He has a machete.
Oh, no,
he has a machete! Ah, he has a machete!
Oh, I killed him! I killed him! I didn't even miss!
I'm sitting here flashing the flashlight and he's swinging away! You're like, that's me! I'm like, no! It's not!
I hit somebody. I have made her same contact.
You hit me, but I just hit R2 one time and you died, so whatever.
Bullshit.
I just kept blinding him. Oh. That's fun. Dude, I think I can get video just from this shit. Oh, dude, round three? How many rounds did you put it on?
I don't know. Oh, yeah, it is three rounds.
Cracker killed me, so now he's the hunter.
How do you get up to the other area? I have no idea.
Oh!
Stuck on something.
This is why I don't play horror games. GTA, first person in the dark is terrifying enough. I don't want to play.
he was just running off next to me. He's like,
it's just, somebody's behind me! Somebody's behind me! I see you!
Bright light! Bright light! Bright light! Bright light!
No! What the
hell? Right, like.
It's so uneven. Did you know? Okay, the only image I saw was the devil's face because you had a flashlight shine in your own face.
Were you guys using your flashlight?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Guns out, guns out.
Guns out.
Come on, Matt. Strength in numbers.
He did. He was right next to me where I was at.
He was?
Oh, yeah. I saw him using his flashlight.
That was me, dude. You idiot. I was sitting there flashing it. I got a feeling he's right behind us. Ah, he is!
Good one, bro.
I heard strength in numbers and I'm like, nope, I'm hiding. You know what the fucked up thing was? I'm looking at my radar and I'm like, they're gonna come through one of these corridors, but I'm not seeing any lights, and I see it shine and I'm like, oh, I'm staring at the fucking floor. I'm spinning around in a panic. I'm like, oh my god, which way's up?
Character doesn't like me, baby.
No, cause I don't. I get scared, dude. I don't like this shit at all.
I get scared too. I don't like hiding. I get scared.
Fuck with the ball, you're gonna get the horns. Move, motherfucker! Where'd you go? I can't see! Am I swinging at a sink? Wait, where did you go? Oh, you son of a bitch!
Yeah, come on, that's bullshit!
I just swung at a wall for like 5 minutes. What am I? I don't have a machete!
Come on!
Oh, I do. Bitch. I did. I swung. He evaded me, and I was swinging at a wall for like 5 minutes, and he stayed at. All he did was move to another corner and just stared at me, swinging at a sink.
Oh God, I cheated, you son of a bitch!
Oh man. I cheated.
I hooked duped him so good. He blasted me square on when I was hiding, and I just got up and ran and hit right in the next box next to it. And turned around and watched him keep swinging. And then he swings to the shotgun. He's like, "Wait, where'd you go?"
I was like, there's no way. There's no way he just poofed. I thought. I honestly.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I was like that. I honestly, for a second, thought that I was just swinging at a sink that I thought was you. Oh, that was terrible.
I've been out way to play this with more people. Okay, here's the light. I'm gonna go towards the light. Round the corner.
Oh my god!
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh my god, no! No, get away.
Did you just dodge? Stop!
I don't know if I dodged. I'm just trying to run.
Sit still so I kill you!
No! I was trying to run, but I kept running into the... As soon as I wanted to turn around, you'd cut me off, or I'd run into a fucking barrel. Are you chasing me? Ah! No!
I can't do this anymore. Just run away in fear. Oh, God.
I don't wanna. No. No, it's a dead end. Light. Bright light. Run. No. No. Why has it got a lock onto you? I can't do anything. I won. Oh my god, that was terrifying. Every time I turned around, you were right there. Oh my god. I know you were. You scared me. You scared me. when I initially went and turned on my light, it was because I saw you. And then I saw a corrector come around the corner. It was like, I'm fucked. Oh.
My god.
That's a wall, stupid.
That's a wall. Why are you in the wall?
How did I not see you? Where the fuck is Matt? That means I had to have passed him like 3 times. I'm so bad. I missed like 6 times. I hope you guys enjoyed the 2-part extravaganza Halloween spectacular. It was really fun to edit, even though it wasn't much editing. It was mainly just cutting out dead air and moments that just weren't important. But it was seriously a lot of fun playing this, and I hope that Rockstar keeps this game mode in the game because it's honestly something I would love to go back and play with a bunch of other people. But anyway, guys, happy Halloween. I hope you enjoyed yourself. Video on Monday. Same schedule as always. Love you guys. Flamboyant 4, we out.